Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I'm here with some Let's Play Alien Isolation. I just found this thing. And I just realized it's full of dead bodies.
Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus,
okay.
Man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creak and... Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
That is a lot of dead people. Okay, I'm probably missing something, so let's go over here and see if I'm missing something. Did I just step on a dead body? I did, didn't I? I'm a terrible person. Plasma torch! Fuck! We are still utterly lost. Okay, I'm going to be right back once I figure out where the hell I'm supposed to go. As we step over these dead bodies. Hey guys, and we're back! I found a vent! Apparently there was a vent hiding just to the side of here that I didn't even see. Great. Let's climb. Oh boy. Hi, let's climb. Oh balls. Oh balls. I like being in enclosed spaces more, but I don't like it at the same time because I know that the alien prefers vents. Oh boy. There's nothing over here. I know I keep checking! That's blood, isn't it? It's totally, totally blood. Oh god, there she is. Oh, that's light. I thought I was losing consciousness. Okay, let's use this.
Hello? I want to make a complaint. To the highest authority, okay?
Okay.
My name is Zachary Watson.
Oh, that's Jesus.
Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job.
What did they do?
Something's on this day.
What happened?
And no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know... Like to keep something out.
Okay.
I'm terrified, man. I'm fucking. Shit.
Oh, maintenance jack.
I don't think this fucking thing even works.
Please give it. Oh, ew. Yes, I think I do need that more than he does, but still, ew. Maintenance jack collected. Remove the brace. Oh, that's cool. You have to hold the buttons and then move it to actually do the thing. Just to make sure that you can't do it when you're trying to run away from an alien. What? That wasn't knocked over before. That was not knocked over before. Well, balls. Let's remove this brace. Move it. Come on, let's go. Oh, there we go. Okay, then! Toss that to the side. Let's see if there's anything of use in here. Got a compound. A scrap. And a
interview
thing.
Subject. Heist. Did I say
heist?
That right? Heist? Look. If you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna
okay.
Make damn sure someone's accountable.
Uh-oh.
No?
Oh, I can hide under this.
Turner, turn off the tape.
My
friend here is just shy.
Somebody's getting tortured! I don't want to go into the next room, guys. I do not want to do this, but we're going to anyway, aren't we? Nope, 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 nope. Fuck this. I'm gone. Okay. Guess Guess I'm not gone. There's somebody walking around. There's totes somebody walking around here. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh god. Hello? Huh? Hello? I don't see anyone. Hello? Oh, bollocks. Oh boy. Okay, we're having a cutscene. It's the first time we've had one of those since we first got here!
Stay.
Hi.
Still. Okay. Okay. Now turn around.
He's. Oh, hi, Mr. Mr. Skeleton. Hey,
I'm
that's
Ripley.
Mine, you bitch.
Where'd you come from, Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here.
There are now.
Well, that's good news, because things are not so good here. Something blue just
you
now.
You don't
rocked
say.
This whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Okay.
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay.
Alien? There's an alien. Let's convince him.
What's your name?
Of stuff.
Axel.
Axel? Is he the guy who
was
trapped?
I was born with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
No, probably not.
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know?
To get
I
the hell out of here.
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
There we go. Good on you, Amanda.
This
cool under pressure.
Lucky day.
He's gonna die. I'm calling it now. He's gonna die.
Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and
okay.
Comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there. Okay?
Okay. So, okay, I guess we're going this way. Let's remove the brace. And go!
Come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
Oh, shut your face. We'll get through it. Okay.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Okay, so that was him making all those damn noises. You scared the shit out of me, dude! Y'all be ashamed. Jackass.
Stick close to me. Hey, don't move.
Left to rot.
Oh, okay, okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm
oh,
John.
It's a person.
This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
It's people.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator.
Don't tell them anything.
Jana,
excuse
go,
me.
Okay?
We're in a situation where we need to be working
sorry.
Together.
Good luck.
You know, the alien's gonna come, he's gonna break that glass, and he's gonna kill you.
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
No, it's not. If we came together, we could probably kill this one alien. According to Aliens, the second movie, they die if you pump them full with enough lead.
This ship of yours is the real McCoy.
The real McCoy. It is! Don't worry about it. Let's save. If you see a save point, use a save point. Yes.
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Okay. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, there he is. Stop pulling that vanishing act, dude. Let me get the elevator. He's gonna get stabbed. He's gonna get stabbed.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
You didn't even touch the thing! Okay, people kissing. Girl smiling.
What are you waiting
for? Food! I want food! What? Oh, yeah. Right. You could have done it too, Axel. Or not.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on. Right
no,
now.
No, he's not.
Listen, darling. When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chant all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on. Right fucking now.
Your ship.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that
mean? A killer? Yeah, it's like,
I
what is
it? I see it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
Something else? An alien? An alien, perhaps? A xenomorph? Yes. Okay. Where are we going, dude? We've been playing this game for over an hour and we still haven't seen an alien.
Shit.
Well,
we need
L
to move.
This
way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. We should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
No, you're
how
not.
Long? What if they come
whoa.
For us?
Whoa. Somehow glitched underneath the thing.
Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
I'm against the floor. I'm against the floor. Floor, 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 against the floor. It won't let me go up. What the fuck? What the hell?
Trouble. We'll have to go random.
I get that, but I can't fucking move! What the hell did I do? The game! What? I am confused. Okay, I'm gonna be right back, guys.
Follow me.
Okay, guys, we're back. I had to reload the game because of the little glitchiness there, so... Let's follow Axel into this vent, because this is gonna end well. Can I please? Thank you. He's gonna get grabbed, pulled out of the vent,
friends
and killed.
Friends of yours?
Call him
I've
now.
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers. Even nice guys like me.
I'm nice shocked. Guys?
I'd prune your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
You know, with all the people in the station, have they actually formed a cohesive effort? They might have been able to do something.
It makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
You don't say.
You've been living here?
What can I say?
Huh.
My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't
butler's on holiday.
Chance.
Thank you. I'm gonna take your shit. Take your shit. Take your shit. Take your shit. 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 Take your shit.
I've been here for a week now, waiting for a ship, waiting for you, I guess.
Take your scrap.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Oh, thank God! Flashlight? Oh, thank fuck. Yeah, son.
Just be careful
got
not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Cool. Okay, hold triangle. Flashlight batteries. Okay.
This way.
Oh, okay. I get it now. Shush your face. I'm trying to get through tutorials. I do not approve of this room.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it.
Okay. I'll see if we can find a vent.
How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Okay, well there's a vent. What's that? Collect the ID tag. Let's see here. What's that? Ooh, flashlight batteries. I'll take that.
Did you hear something?
Yes.
Is that you?
No. Anything else here I can steal? Okay, well, there's another vent. Fine, that's not an actual vent. What am I talking about? Okay, no. Maybe? Shut up, phone! Okay, that means that is it for this episode. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some Alien Isolation. I will see you all in the next video.